Ageism is something that nobody really thinks about. I think it's a normalized discrimination, if you will, just like many others that are invisible because they're so normalized. But the youth, especially, are repressed. If you look at the way other species, all species on Earth, treat their offspring, you essentially pour yourself into the offspring that survived early childhood, and we don't do that.